station, I'm uptown cool. Buses are lining up outside of my school. Got my Johnny Quest lunchbox, a pair of new corduroy pants. I got a kiss from my mama and a dollar from my dad. I'm real cream slick and I'm button down plaid. Take my seat on the bus with my best friends Donnie and Lance. Going on a field trip, going on a field trip. We're like Lewis and Clark, we got the world at our feet and our hair blowing in the wind. Going on a field trip, going on a field trip, going on a field trip to Sarasota Beach. Bus driver's nervous cause we won't settle down. But man, I've never ventured this far out of town. I couldn't be more on fire if I was flying to the moon. And Jessica Harris keeps giving me the eye. I should have sat beside her, but I'm second grade shy and my thermos is leaking. I hope we get to Copper Falls soon. Going on a field trip. Sing it with us, come on. Going on a field trip. We're like Lewis and Clark. We got the world at our feet and our hair blowing in the wind. Going on a field trip. Going on a field trip. Going on a field trip. Well, now I'm downtown smart and I'm world-worn wise. Every blind corner is less of a surprise. And that big yellow bus, it's a long time gone from Copper Falls. I went from too big for my britches to a hunger in my soul. Another boy guilty of the sin of growing old. Never bending rules, let alone breaking any law. Get me on a bus and feed my wanderlust and please take me on a field trip. Yeah, I wanna go on a field trip. Wanna go on a field trip.
Red dots floating around.
Yeah, I wanna go on a field trip. I wish I could summon that sense of adventure and feel just like a kid again. Just like I do here tonight. With all these people here tonight, good friends and family and cousins and everything, yeah. We're going on a field trip. Yeah, we're going on a field trip. Yeah, we're going on a field trip. Going on a field trip. Going on a field trip. And we're going on a field. Now you see why I brought these guys out, huh? We got back around 10 a.m. Guess I underestimated the trouble that I'd be in. Pulled on back to my cul-de-sac. My single wide was gone. There was just a long trail of tire tracks peeled out in my front lawn. Oh! Well, there's one less trailer here in Prineview Heights. She ripped that sucker out so fast she didn't even unhook the tights. Took everything but the concrete blocks and a string of patio lights. There's one less trailer here in Pineview Heights. Well, I sat there in the driveway just a-looking at the aftermath. It looked like she pretty much tore up about everything in her path. There's a groundhog dead in the flower bed with a real scared look on his face. Plastic pink flamingo pieces from here to the interstate. There you go, honey. Well, there's one less trailer here in Pineview Heights. She ripped that sucker out so fast she didn't even unhook the pipes. Took everything but the concrete blocks and a string of patio lights. There's one less trailer here in Pineview Heights. Oh yeah, my baby's gone.
Train wreck, train wreck.
To be said about contentment. Some folks, they never get enough. Let me ask you, honey, which is better? A mansion full of money or a trailer full of love? Who's going for that trailer full of love? Let's hear it. Who's going for the mansion? Let's hear you too. Come on. That's all right. It's a big old happy world. We can all get along. Well, there's a lot to be said about acceptance. Liking who you are and having peace of mind. The secret's being happy with your lot in life, baby. I'm pretty happy here in lot number 9. Living in aluminum. Yeah, we're living in aluminum. Test your metal than in a semi-precious metal neighborhood. Living in aluminum. We're living in aluminum. My fellow wordplay lovers, let's hear ya. Yeah. I'm a word nerd. All the way back to junior high school. Well, there's a lot to be said about conviction. Live the golden rule with God on your side, but don't forget another code of living. What is it? The aluminum rule, thou shalt enjoy the ride. Let's hear ya. Woo! Up a wall around you. You'll be a slave to the treasure as you measure every nickel and dime. Soon you're gonna see a big pile of debris around you. And I'll be sure and send you a postcard from freedom sometime. Living